right on the cusp now. We've been pushed down to P11.
The grid is set then, so that just leaves the race itself. Join us tomorrow where we'll...
Okay, you know this, but this track needs a lot of downforce, and as such... next lap, a quick one. You got this. Tire condition for now, everything's looking good. Rain is going to be with us for a while now. right, what a fantastic result. Well done.
The Norwegian driver will look up and see the checkered flag first. Dennis Hauge takes the win.
Well, sprint races are basic, aren't they? And that's why we like them. Set them all going and let them have at it. And they really showed the racecraft and pace that you need to win one.
And look at that. They're making their way out onto the podium now. Great race from the MP Motorsport team, and I'm very happy to see them up there on the top step of the podium. It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Welcome to the Hungaroring here in Hungary, just a short distance from Budapest. This is a circuit with a lot of history in motorsport. Which of our F2 drivers here today, I wonder, will add to that legacy? The Hungaroring is located 12 miles northeast of the capital, Budapest. It's 2.7 miles long, featuring 14 corners, and it's got a reputation for making overtaking difficult.
With this being a high downforce circuit, we're not going to have quite the same top speed we have at... Some understeer now that you're in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as soon as possible. is ahead of you. We don't want to let this hold us up too long, so do your best to get past and get on with the race. Great stuff. It looked like you made easy work of that target. Let's try and keep that going right through to the end of the race. Fantastic drive. That's just fantastic. Amazing. You deserved that race win. Well done, mate.
He has left them all behind. Dennis, help! Our drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations, and it's going to be MP Motorsport picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for that fantastic performance. And after all that excitement, I think it's time for a lie down. Thank you.